What's up everyone, TechBird is here. Last week we were talking about the Samsung's Unpacked event where we were talking about the Galaxy Z Fold 3 and Z Flip 3. Now it's a time to talk about the next flagship of the Samsung, which is Galaxy S22 series. Before proceeding this video, I will suggest you to subscribe this channel if you want to stay updated and watch this video till end for knowing the amazing features of this device. According to a report, Samsung is going to collaborate with Olympus, one of the biggest camera companies all over the world, for improving the camera technology by adding the sensor shift stabilization system and a continuous zoom periscope camera module. The latest report comes from the Samsung leakster Ice Universe and details the key hardware specifications of the three S22 models. The overall design is said to be a slight evolution of the current Galaxy S21 look. Here we will talk about the display sizes. Samsung is expected to bring a 6.01-inch Galaxy S22 alongside a 6.55-inch Galaxy S22 Plus and a 6.81-inch Galaxy S22 Ultra model. When we talk about the refresh rates of the devices, all Galaxy S22 series phones are set to sport a 120Hz refresh rate, though the S22 Ultra models will be the only one with QHD Plus resolution and an LTPO panel. If these rumors hold up, the vanilla Galaxy S22 would be the smallest Galaxy S device since 2019's Galaxy S10e, and it will be a true rival for the iPhone 12 mini. Moving on to the camera department, Galaxy S22 and S22 Plus are expected to share an all-new 50-megapixel 1/1.55-inch main sensors, alongside a 12-megapixel telephoto lens with 3x optical zoom and 12-megapixel ultra-wide camera. The S22 Ultra, on the other hand, is set to pack a 108-megapixel main camera alongside 3 12-megapixel additional sensors, a short telephoto with 3x optical zoom and a periscope with 10x optical zoom and an ultra-wide snapper. As far as the batteries are concerned, battery capacities on the S22 and S22 Plus will be smaller compared to their predecessors at 3800 mAh and 4000 mAh. While the S22 Ultra will retain a 5000 mAh battery, but we do not have any information about the charging speed yet. According to a leakster, the Samsung will stick with a Snapdragon 898 chipset, rather Snapdragon 888, for most of its Galaxy S22 devices due to production issues and low yield of its in-house Exynos 2200 SoC. That is everything we have got about the Samsung Galaxy S22 series. Keep this channel subscribed for receiving the notification of new videos and do share your thoughts about this device in comment section below.